Welcome, everyone. Something you have all been waiting for. GoldenEye. I know you've all been waiting for this. Somebody has had to have been waiting for this. If you will give me a chance, I'm going to set up here. Get myself up on the business so I can chat with you people. Find it much easier to use my Windows Phone 8 or whatever so I can chat. Well, it might take a little bit, but go ahead and watch this introduction. Yeah. No, it entertains me when I watch people be crazy. So. Wow, these are really good graphics possibly for like Nintendo 64. Cause I totally decked it out, you motherfuckers. Dude. My stream's just not coming up right now. Once yours registers. Give me one moment, people. We are just setting up. Definitely spelled it right, people. Come on, man. Alright, let's do it now. Okay, there we go. Just gonna kill the volumes so I can only pick up on the chats. Let me know how audio is sounding. Alright, people. We're just gonna go ahead and wait a minute here. If you're in the chat, I will actually know you're there. And maybe I might start it up a little more. Well, a chief narc. American narc. That's crazy. How are you going to do that? Everybody, GoldenEye. Watch out for that GoldenEye. This will be a little faster than what you're used to, most likely. I've decked it out. I own the game, so I'm allowed to do that. A little prettier, maybe. A little faster. And I do have some stuff that I'm going to work on. Like smoothing and stuff like that. See if I can't figure out a few more things. I'm pretty good at this kind of but I will say one thing, this still runs pretty awesome and way amazing. I would say that it is. I don't know if it's better than the Nintendo 64 as far as smoothness goes, but speed is definitely apparent. Hostage released. But I will just be waiting and drinking my beer, because that's what I do. So, if you are watching this video in the future, hello futurians, make sure that you fast forward. I will take a shot. Shot time! It's Saturday night, my peoples! Welcome, if there's another viewer, I can't really tell. His music is beast. Beast top chocolate. I'd say it's definitely smooth. That targeting was very difficult. It's cool though. Don't get me wrong. Looks a little smooth too. Not too bad. Yes, please. It's shot time, people. If you look closely at Smallville, you will see that this symbol is on his wall in a poster form. I have many a glasses like this. Fucking GoldenEye, peoples. It starts now. If you want to find some Kalima. Kala. This is my shoes night. Right there. I'm a 00 agent. That's my difficulty. My OHMSS says 00 agent, James Bond, mission 1. Arkhangelsk, part I. Equals damn. Primary objectives: neutralize all alarms, install convert modem, intercept data backup, bungee jump from platform. Sounds like fun. Data collection. This always changes. I noticed that. This is always different, possibly. I didn't see the whole 9 years ago thing. Like, I think I'm missing something here, people. we're gonna reset just so we make sure we don't miss anything. Alright, starting now. Who wants to play multiplayer on NetPlay with me? Join my stream! Yeah, see? That's different. Bellamore Dam something 9 years ago. Very fast, so it's hard to pick up on. I did not read that. I can read it up on my screen, though, here in a minute. That guy seen me. He has to die. But wait, I have to see this. I'll take that. Gotta be a ninja about this noise. Lighter. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see what this says. Arkhangelsk, USA, or some shit like that. I see that guy. Alright, we're gonna have to sneak up on him. He's always going around in circles. Can we just sneak up on him? That'd be good. Here he comes. Where'd he go? That dick, where'd he go? Alright, well, this guy's gotta die. Got him. Alright, got a badass weapon here. There's a sniper right here, though, so let's go for that. Oh, what, are you gonna climb the stairs? Not so smart now, are you? Oh, shit. Oh, no, this guy's over here. Ain't that the tea calling the kettle black, or whatever they say. Sensitivity is retardedly ridiculous here. Alright, let's see here. But as I said, I will be working on the smoothness. But until then, enjoy. Hey, that guy's firing at me. Why are you rolling around like an idiot? Don't roll around like an idiot. I'm trying to take you out, brah. Got him. Alright, I'm running out of ammo here though for that kind of stuff, so. Damn. They both use the same ammo, huh? It's alright. I need this ammo. Alright, let's see if we can get these fools. There we see me, please? Damn. Just to let you know, these controls are quite difficult, so don't hate. This is totally not the newer setup that people use nowadays. Sneak up on that thing and get that. Alright, let's get this done. Part one of GoldenEye. Oops. Get that open. Come on, I have to get behind that truck. Oh, okay, well. That was stupid. I have to close that door to open this door. Whoa, I can see through the wall. What the hell is this noise? Keep behind it, keep behind it. We're going there. I thought he was behind me, prick. Shit. I just set off an alarm. Watch out, man. I don't want to die. No, they closed the fucking door on me. Fuck you. Zeus hates me so much, you bastards. Yeah, yeah, cinematic, blah, blah, blah. Let's do this. Yeah, I suck. I know, I understand. Like I said, the controls are pretty wicked. I can call this guy USRR. Aha! It's not the USA. I was wrong. Get up on this fool and take him down. There is this. I chop you. I can't to chop you. I gotta make sure he comes back around though. There you go. Probably one in here. Oh, really? God, man. Class ass. Your class act. Can I break this glass? Why can't I jump down there? There we go. And go back through here. Need that guy. There we go. Oh, too bad. Alright, now I'll switch weapons here. Target these fools. Oh yeah, you wanna sit there and fire at me like an ass? Alright, bro. This turd is insane! Haha. Still firing on me though. I need them bullets. There we go. Some more weapons over here. Alright. God, he's gonna climb up on me like that, you fool. I'll play that. Duck down. Sideways. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, got him. They're not the smartest. That's for damn sure. Crush the truck. Don't set off the alarm, no. Ah, what the fuck? Where are they shooting me from? Time to go. Yeah, that's right. Open that door now. Get me the fuck out of here. You guys, go ahead. Come this way. See what happens to you. That's what I said, bitches. Opening all those doors. Trying to mess with me. Come, sons, you bastards. Shit, there he is. Damn, son. Fucked. These controls are wickedly, wildly, wicked. All right, let's try this again. Oh, yeah, 9 years. Different picture, I gotcha. Let's see it. How long time is this? Thank you. Here with these people. Kung Fu chop, bitch. Can't hit me, huh? Too sad. Go ninja style. Keep running. Got that sniper. Alright, let's go. I'm right in the fucking head. Oh, what's wrong, punk? Where'd the gun, extra gun go? Eh, whatever. But how do I duck? I could have sworn that was... There's a duck option here. Okay, that zooms, but I swear to God there's a duck option. What the fuck happened? Maybe it's only if you're not, yep, okay, not using the sniper. Thank you. so difficult to aim. No, don't get to the line. Shit. Shit. Where do these fuckers come from? For real? Fucking door and get me the fuck out of here. The sensitivity is ridiculous. Open that door. Go ahead. Fuck with me, bastards. I dare you. Let him in, huh? Alright, here we go. Let's change out weapons. Screw it. Damn! Motherfuckers got me again! Oh, I hate these controls on this game. Like, by far, absolutely hate the controls on this game. Beer time. If you will, give me one moment here as I gather my thoughts. You fucking bastards. Had nothing to do. Here it comes. Gotta get that sniper rifle. Shoot, mate! I remember playing this when I was younger with my brother, but this game is just wicked on a fucking on a different setup. Are you? We're going around so much drip blood. Seem to be this normal bad guy off of the little bit of distance that you can see, huh? guys are twins. Oh my god. Oh no, you want to fire? Because your twin brother died? Well, too bad. I put this away without much of a complication. You bastards. Let's open that door. Is my phone down here? I shot him right in his ass and he jumped around all goofy. That's hilarious. You see him? Huh? Damn door, stupid. Come on, stupid door, open, damn it. What's the fucking problem? Okay. Why don't you die, dude? God! What an undying dick. Alright, took over that area. So we're good there. We're gonna change weapons. Oh, it's locked, is it? I see a guy up there. Why does he go down? Get Reiner from Game Informer, if I remember correctly, actually got a face in this game. From Game Informer. Yeah, like, cause he did some stuff and like, they were like, hey, blah, 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 so he got his face in. Oh my fucking god, this game is a trolling ass game. All that stuff that I didn't even see. If the controls were just a little better, maybe. Hey, walk around, guy. You coming around here today? I'm so shot up before I even have a fucking chance. Guns or whatever. AKs, it looks like. I was at the AKs use the same caliber as the fucking sniper rifle. That's not even an AK, that's a Soviet 47, possibly. Alright, Soviet. I don't know the number. SKS. And then just what it is, maybe. I could just aim correctly. I swear to God. Get out of here! Yeah. Fucking sitting on my when he turned around. Oh my fucking god. Last try and I'm done with this game. Sorry, Shady. You're awesome, man, but I'm not gonna put myself through all this fucking shit. I don't even have a Nintendo 64 controller for this right now. Pula. It only did what it should do. Stupid fucking returning to the middle fucking stupid. I hate this shit. I'll just put it that way. Should just do what I say because it's too difficult on any other controller to pull off any kind of speed shots or anything like that. Nah, no, this is retarded. That's all I can say. Sensitivity is too high on there's no way where I was possibly that, but that will have to be addressed in the way. Nobody ever watches this video. Alright, fuckers. Get out of here with that shit. Same fucking movement thing. Should just be able to blast you bitches. Why does this dude wobble around so fucking much? He's got some fucking horrible disease. Where'd that little retard go? Oh my god. Good. More ammo. Uh-oh, alarm. Oh, they didn't hear me? Oh shit. The alarm didn't get set this time, for fuck's sake. Got a lot more lag here around this area, it seems like. How do you like it, bastards? You need four blah blah blah, those double. This shit was half as slow as it was on the fucking Nintendo 64. I'd actually be able to fucking read that shit. starting to think that maybe I should lower it a little because this is quite insane. I can open the door, you're wasting all of my ammo capacity. Oh, look what we got here, a douchebag in a tower. What's wrong with a douchebag in a tower? There's like no way I can use these kind of controls. The way he moves around is like he's got some horrible Tourette's or some shit. That dude just flew off of the front tower. You don't do that. That's something bad enough to come get someone. Let me through this bitch. There are no health packs, there's nothing to save myself. This game is horrible. It may have been awesome when I played it when I was younger, but this game is completely awful. That's another game. Yeah, fuck it. Done! This is part one. I am the fuck out of this motherfucker. Fuck this game for the rest of eternity. If you like it, fucking see it on YouTube. Make a comment. Otherwise, I'm done. Peace!